live. And the only things that will work in us is living food, because we, the body, is a living entity. In fact, every 90 days, the blood replaces itself. Our blood is totally new every 90 days. Every 11 months, every cell in our body is new. That means every 11 months, we have a new heart, new spleen, new lungs, new kidneys, you know, and whatsoever. And every 2 years, every bone in our body is new. Ah, yes. You know what that really means? It means you don't really have to live with arthritis. Okay? So now, as we can begin to understand that the body regenerates itself fully every 2 years, the first question that comes to people's mind is, if that's so, why then do we get old? Very valid question. And I'll tell you why. Because every 90 days, every 11 months, every 2 years, we use the same worthless junk to build those cells, those bones, that tissue. That's why we continue to grow old. You cannot...